open Chrome, search for Google Chrome Store. Click on the first result, which says Chrome Web Store. You'll see a new window pop up. Press on the search bar and search for Chrome Remote Desktop. The first result, which says Chrome Remote Desktop, click on Add to Chrome. A pop-up will appear saying Add Chrome Remote Desktop. Press on Add Extension. You'll see the extension added. Click on the extension. This will redirect you to another window. The bar shows Set up Remote Access. Press Turn On. It'll ask you for a username. Please note to remember the Google account signed in and the username you'll put. For instance, my Google account signed in is injeet@gmail.com, and I'll choose the name Rajveer for my computer. Then it'll ask you to choose a PIN, at least 6 numbers. Enter the PIN again. Click on Start. A pop-up will come. Do you want to allow this app to make changes to your device? Click on Yes. This proves that the computer is getting online. Till the time being, get to your mobile or tablet on which you want the remote desktop. Click on the Play Store. After clicking on the Play Store, search for Chrome Remote Desktop, install it, and then open it. After opening it, you will see there are no computers. But if it's the same account signed in that was signed in during the setup, it'll work. For example, my account signed in was injeet@gmail.com. The same account is signed in just on my mobile. Then I'll get the name of the computer. Click on the name. For instance, the name is Rajveer. Enter the PIN. Connect. After connecting, a pop-up will show your desktop is currently shared with injeet@gmail.com. Thank you.